To live and not let my children to try.